This is a video demonstration of the project Pedestrian Attribute Recognition at Far Distance. To briefly walk you through this project, this video will include the following parts. Now, the human attributes we are looking at are easy to understand information that are useful in visual surveillance scenarios. For example, we can tell that the person on the left is a man and he wears a green t-shirt. The aim of our project is to come up with an automatic system that can help us to perform this tedious recognition task, to identify the different attributes of pedestrian under a surveillance environment. The theoretical strength of our proposed methodology for building the attribute recognition system is based on a solid derivation of modern-day machine learning algorithms. And we formulate the problem by exploiting the neighborhood information of each pedestrian images. Specifically, the entire framework can be visualized here. After feature extraction, we get the posterior probability by a support vector machine, and we construct a proximity graph by a supervised random forest. And finally, the attributes can be jointly predicted on our Markov random field graph. To further boost the performance of our attribute recognition system, we apply a deep learning-based model to accurately estimate the post-variation of the pedestrian images. Yet another contribution in this project is that we introduced and released a new large-scale pedestrian attribute dataset called PEDA. Satisfactory recognition performance on most attributes is obtained on the aforementioned dataset, and our new model surpasses the state-of-the-art in far-field attribute recognition. Now let's see a demo. We try to simulate the process of getting a pedestrian image from surveillance cameras. Then we extract features from this pedestrian image. After that, we choose a model, for example, male, female. And finally, we hit the button, classify this image, and this computer program will do the computation and report to us that this pedestrian is classified to be female. And how will this system be scaled into our real life? What is the market potential of such an attribute recognition system? The market potential of such an attribute recognition system can be seen in business intelligence. Nowadays, almost all the department stores and shopping malls are equipped with surveillance cameras. This provides us with ample data to analyze the spatial temporal distribution of people under surveillance. Without the need for human supervision, retailers in department stores like Walmart could make better decisions in personalizing offers, localizing pricing and assortments, and adapting merchandise display plan according to such spatial temporal distribution. Also, person profiling can be performed in a less intrusive and inexpensive manner, and perimeter security is hence ensured. This final year project has resulted in a conference paper that is published in the ACM International Conference on Multimedia, and a technical preprint that is ready for journal submission. And that concludes this video demonstration. Thank you for watching.